Today, August 25th in 1986, this Major League Baseball Hall of Famer, well, I mean, maybe not a Hall of Famer, but Major League Baseball legend Mark McGwire blasted the first of many home runs in his career. Over the course of 16 years, Mark McGwire smashed 583 home runs with a .263 batting average and had 1,414 runs batted in. Although the steroid allegations have halted the chances of McGwire being inducted into the Hall of Fame, there is no doubt he was one of the best hitters to ever play the game.